Yo, what's good, y'all? First of all, my voice is already is still fucked up. I've been sick as hell like these last like week. So excuse that. And I can't even like talk that loud when I'm my throat hurting and shit. So I don't know what's going on with that. But bro, my room is dirty as shit right now. Like taking all this stuff right here to Plato's closet today. Right, this is all going on Depop and all. So fucking mess going on. I promise my room usually ain't dirty. Usually, I heard that Plato's Closet be giving out some like shitty ass prices to the people, and these motherfuckers like $5 for like 20 clothes. If they're playing with me like that, then shit, nigga, fuck, I'm taking my shit back. I'm just gonna sell that motherfucker individually. But yeah, whatever they don't take from me, so I'm just gonna post on that other shit with the other stuff on Depop. Go to class like right now. My shit least starts in fucking 10 minutes. I'm gonna be late to class today, but fuck it. After class, I need to stop by Target so I can actually get some bins to put this shit in. Cause I heard that like they don't fuck with it if you bring the stuff in like a motherfucking what's that motherfucker called? A plastic bag. So I just wanna make my stuff look a little bit more presentable and put it in the laundry basket or the plastic bins or whatever this shit's called. But yeah, nigga, fuck it. Let's get this shit, bro. Just got out of class. I got my baskets. So it's time to pack these hoes now. So far, bruh, I mean, I don't know if I should have got more baskets or what. I'm not even close to being done. But you know, it's a slow and gradual process so that they may give me more than $5 fucking. And they ain't motherfucker. If I go to that bitch and they're like $5, they gone. Got the clothes that's going into Plato's closet on these bins right here. I've already started like doing some stuff from my Depop shit too, like literally. I'm literally starting off like one by one, like bro, I got all these damn clothes right here. It's gonna be a process, but hey, fucking nigga, my fucking back seat's full now. All this shit's going to Plato's, like I said before, like a billion times. About $5, you know, just because they be on that fucking bullshit, nigga. That bullshit.
Did I like walk in first and be like, hey, I got some clothes, can I bring them in right now? Cameraman's a little bit shy. I'm just gonna dump this shit on the table, nigga.
The moment of truth right here. Let's see if they hold me or not. So they say it's gonna be about 20 minutes. You know, hopefully the motherfuckers don't give me $1. But you know, we'll see. The lady seemed cool. She seemed like she was really on that shit though. So we'll see. Like I was hoping I was gonna get some chill ass person. I might be like, fuck it, let's just give these motherfuckers the money for this shit. But like this lady, like nigga, she knew the terms and conditions without even reading that motherfucker to me. She was like, do this. And I'm like, damn, bro. Tell me why the women's section always got the most heat, bro. Like, bro, I damn near thought this motherfucker was Bottega. What? I'm sure we jean fiends. Bit me, so I just handed him off to her right here. So. Oh shit, hold up.
You got about $50. Honestly, I'm not mad. I'm just gonna come back another time. And they think they might have hold me, but
I'ma hold them.
Plato's Closet! I will have my revenge on you!
Alright, y'all, so I mean, that's the end of that. You know, they kind of hold me, but as y'all saw, I'm gonna be back, all right? I'm gonna come back tomorrow. I don't think I'm gonna vlog it though, but I'm gonna come back tomorrow and I'm just gonna like, be like, hey, y'all want this? Just because it's gonna be different people working there. Like, I don't think they're gonna be on the same shit type shit. Finish up what I be saying to y'all. And with that being said, nigga, I'm going to bed. Missy Six out, bruh.